exit right. Then use either lane to keep left at I-278 East Bruckner Expressway, New Haven. Use either lane to keep left at I-278 East Bruckner Expressway, New Haven.